Thought you weren't suiting up anymore.
How was Felicity's boyfriend? Figured all hands.
That's John told me about Claiborne. And 4 years ago.
Speedy, are you about to tell me, after everything that's happened and everything that's happening, this isn't my fault?
Do you remember when Tommy and I went to the U.S. Open? And you tried to land that helicopter on the grounds because Tommy wanted to impress Maria Sharapova and then made Dad blow that huge acquisitions deal?
Because he had to bail me out, yeah.
Pretty sure that was the most disappointed he's ever been in you.
I'm not seeing the relevance, Speedy.
My point is, Dad wouldn't be disappointed in who you've become. It's like you were saying at that Christmas party. Mom and Dad would be proud.
They might not be proud if they knew that I created something like Prometheus.
There's two types of every legacy. Two versions of what we leave behind. It's the good, and then the bad. You just really have a lousy habit of focusing only on the bad.